Hi! Well, for the first time since I started this whole radio thing, for once, the sun is shining! You know, I reckon it really makes a difference to your mood when the sun is out. Because, to be perfectly honest, this is the happiest I've been in ages. Maybe it's to do with the fact that finally had the opportunity to confide in people about, and others in my family, about my frequent bouts of anxiety. Or, it could be the fact that somebody has finally had the balls to tell me that enough is enough with the email sending. Alright, enough talk. Here's Union J with Loving You Is Easy.
We were lost in the middle, like bottles in the ocean. But we found one another, like the answer to a question. Like words to a love song, like a river to the Red Sea. Finding you was so hard, but loving you is easy. We found one another, like the answer to a question. Like words to a love song, like a river to the Red Sea. Finding you was so hard, but loving you was easy.
Alright, let's talk about my new favourite telly show at the moment. The Big Reunion. In the fourth episode of Series 2, flop girl group Girlfing finally reunited for the first time in 11 years. And, as expected, things were as ferocious between them as they were when the girls tumultuously split in 2002. Meanwhile, new supergroup Fifth Story got hard to work rehearsing the vocals for their Big Reunion show at Hammersmith Apollo, which in real time has actually already been and gone. This meant that Dane Bowers, Kenzie, Gareth Gates, Adam Rickett and Kavanagh had to step into the recording studio for the first time in God knows how many years. This was extremely difficult for Kavanagh, who back in the 90s was under the wing of ex-Take Back manager Nigel Martin-Smith, because he was struggling with illness. Right, here's one of the members of Fifth Story back in his heyday. Here's Gareth Gates with his 2003 number one, Spirit in the Sky.
All right, Dad, you ready?
Hold on. Okay, ready.
on me. You ready?
Ready.
Great.
Let's kick it. What do you reckon?
Is Will Young available?
Okay, next up. Poor little megastar Leah Pinnock has injured herself. The girl group are currently on tour supporting Demi Lovato on her Neon Lights tour in North America. However, poor Leanne has fallen victim to a falling object. Perry says that she is one of the most dramatic people you'll ever meet. So, here's Little Mix with their brand new comic relief single. Its cover is called Word Up, and it goes something like this.
W-O-R-D, we're coming up. Keep it coming up. So do your dance quick. Mama, come on, baby, tell me what's the word. Ow! Your mom.